Fiala takes a step. Pass intercepted, but it's held in at the line by Spurgeon over to Kaprizov. Kaprizov sends it down low. Kaprizov pinching in now at the side of the net, trying to take a quick shot, and they do, and they score! Kevin Fiala with the power play goal has tied this game at one.
And then eventually, see right here, good job by Spurgeon to keep the puck in at the blue line. But then they work it to Kaprizov's side and work it down low. And once they work it down low, it seems to open up other areas of the ice. Kaprizov to Zuccarello. And then across the ice to Kevin Fiala, who sneaks in and is able to skillfully.
And Spurgeon will wrap this one around. Jamie, won't keep you too long. We know you've got stuff to do here. But congratulations on your son's success in joining the organization. Is this one... How about that? Oh, batted out of the air by Kevin Fiala, and the Wild have made it 3-1.
Incredible hand-eye coordination there.
Backhand, too.
And it went under the bar and in.
So much talent. He's been fun to watch for the last 2 years.
Here's a play from the side, off the stick, and Fiala used the backhand of his blade right there. Off the bar and in the net. Are you kidding me?
Goligoski takes a look, goes to Kulikov. Kulikov moves to the middle, back to Fiala, and now Kulikov. Fiala, a one-timer, he scores!
Right now is time on ice, and his ability to maintain and keep his be mentally sharp. You see him just shoot off the pass. He has a great shot. Here he is located high on the point almost, and just rips it with a great screen.
I mean, I've played with a lot of farm boys over the years. I never met a lazy one, Pat, and I'm sure he's cut out of the same cloth.
Duhaime to the line. Merrill fires. Sliding save. He'll rebound. They score! And it's Kevin Fiala! Finally! 1-0 Minnesota. Fiala had gone 7 games without a goal. 28 shots over that stretch. He gets an easy one and buries it. It's 1-0 Wild.
Needed that more than Kevin Fiala. Again, moving the puck low to high. Aiden Hill, if he does have one issue, it's a little bit with the rebound control. That one pops right out to Kevin Fiala. Not on his backhand. Pops right on his forehand. The way things were going here over the last 10, 15 games, that would have popped onto his backhand.
Especially if their legs continue to turn the way they are here in the first period.
Foligno able to deflect. Backs it back defensively for Dallas. Foligno picks his pocket, works out front, hands it off, and they score! What a play by Foligno! He does the work along the end wall. Fiala finishes, and Minnesota has come back to tie it.
That's what Marcus Foligno does. He does a little bit more than that. Lifts the guy's stick, comes up out in front of the net, realizes that Andre's going to probably get to the far post, turns on his forehand, got it on his backhand, turns on his forehead, recognizes Kevin Fiala is coming off the bench.
Kaprizov looking for a high tip. Clearing attempt actually hit Glendening. Kaprizov holds his own. It skips by Fiala, but he finds it. And throws one into the skates of Hartman. Hartman has it back of the net. Out front, Fiala scores! And a power play goal has Minnesota within 6-4.
And I believe that was, makes a bad pass there, kind of jams Ryan Hartman. Hartman goes behind there and just turns his body enough to get it out front. And Ottinger sealed the wall off on Kevin Fiala earlier. On the opposite side, this time he could not.
And he mentioned if there was a shutdown line on Anaheim, or a line that they needed to be solid against, they maybe would switch things up.
Here's Boldy with Fiala. Fiala cuts out front. He scores!
Like he did on his first goal. I love this. He attacks the middle of the ice on the backhand. Creates room, confusion. That draws Ryan Getzlaff over. Then Kevin Fiala with the finish. Little deke. Pretends he brings it to the backhand. We've seen him score on that one before. A little forehand chip over the pad of Stolarz.
Burakovsky shot kicked away, and Fiala hands it to Boldy. Boldy back to Fiala. Fiala drives in on the backhand. He scores! Boldy to Fiala one more time, and it's a 2-1 game.
Well, and this is just rest. Nice power move, drive. Uses the knee here. Marty uses a knee kick out, Girard's stick, protect that puck, bring it to the backhand, and then it's the quick hands that take over. Little chip, just as that glove goes down.
Evason opted not to use his timeout, instead just to go to this group. Greenway moves in, fires, save Lankinen, Fiala scores! And we're even, Steven in St. Paul!
Now Kevin Fiala with a game-tying goal here with 2 minutes left. I thought that was a great non-timeout call there by Dean Evason, and I'll tell you why. Because Seth Jones has been playing 30 minutes all night, and he was on the ice the whole time. The Kaprizov line was on the ice.
Boldy with a takeaway, then tried a behind-the-back pass for Fiala. Another takeaway. Boldy settles it down. Goudreau drives in. Fiala scores!
Around quite a bit. They've had some scoring chances here. I think Freddie Goudreau taking the puck to the net on his backhand. That's the second or third time we've seen that. And Kevin Fiala, who's been on fire of late, 6 goals in his last 8 games coming into this one. Second effort.
Boldy has it in the circle. Boldy feeds the line. Ben tried to force one through for Hartman. Ben does well just to hold the zone. Hartman centers. Fiala scores! And the line that has been outstanding all night is rewarded for Minnesota. 10 games in a row with a point for Fiala. And the Wild on the board, it's 2-1.
As you said earlier, Anthony, they've been the best all night, been dominating. And an excellent play by Hartman, and what a shot by Fiala. You give him that puck in front of the net, then you've got a real good chance of scoring. He gets it away so quickly, so accurately, and he beat.
Minnesota scoring 3 times on their first 8 shots in the second period.
Oh, nice pass.
It sets up a chance for Fiala, and he scores! Kevin Fiala from Boldy, and it's 4-0 Wild.
Just a phenomenal pass, never quitting on the play, and Matt Boldy keeps turning those legs and getting to it. Break by the Hawks, as you can see, this backhand pass, all this toes of the skates, Jennifer, pointing the wrong way, and here comes Fiala with the shot, and maybe because Jones hits the shaft of the stick as he's shooting it, you can clearly see that Marc-Andre Fleury thinks it's going up higher, so he goes out with his left pad, and that opens up the old 5-hole right there.
Yamamoto at center, got it to Hyman, drops it back to Bouchard, his shot was broken up by Brodin, and the Wild have 2-on-1 the other way. Fiala has Duhame, and Bukestad fires. Fiala scores! And it's 3-0 Minnesota.
Collectively, what a beautiful gap by Brodin. See that stick position? And again, nice block off the foot leads to a 2-on-1 rush the other way. And Fiala with his poise, patience, just a toe drag around Darnell Nurse, and is able to rip it glove side on Smith for the third goal for the Minnesota Wild in this first period.
So Woodcroft talking on the Edmonton bench, might be contemplating an early goaltender change.
Threw their into the boards and finished their checks to negate any chances.
Loose puck finds Fiala, who moves in and scores! Second of the night for Fiala, and the Wild have a 4-goal first period.
From a solid defensive shift, you see this gap step up on the right side, left side of your screen. What does that lead to? A turnover and a beautiful finish. For a lefty to come in, they go low blocker side every time. It's just incredible to watch that. And again, yeah, the touch pass in the neutral zone from Boldy. Beautiful dish. But again, it's the whole team game, all 5 players. That play doesn't happen if the D doesn't step up and pinch and force that turnover on the Wall. And so
battle at the line. Stützle threw it across. Bukestad in for Minnesota. Duer driving the net. Bukestad sends it back to Kulikov. Across, they score! Kevin Fiala! And Minnesota's on the board. Fiala stays hot. 13 goals in his last 19 games. And the Wild cut the lead to 2-1.
He tries to do a little fancy cue behind, between the legs, behind the back. Wild explode the other way. I love Kulikov. He's a defenseman. He jumps in. He's the fourth guy entering, and he's the player, as you see, head up, buys space, buys time, and how often do we see?
Fiala with it up high. Fiala retreating. Feeds Gaudreau. Back to Fiala. A shot, he scores! 6-1 goal deficits on the trip. 6 tying goals for Minnesota.
Eventually gets the defenseman involved, and look who's up there by the blue line. That's a pass from Gaudreau to Fiala. Wild defenseman, Goligoski posted up in front. Nobody where they're supposed to be if you were to draw it up on a piece of paper. That causing confusion.
Fiala works down the wall. Back to Brodin up high. 20 in the power play. Boldy fires. Blocked out front. Foligno trying to take it loose. Fiala scores!
That they had early power play. They're bringing it to the net, Anthony. Rangers kill, very aggressive, moving. They stay in the battle here. Eventually it gets to Boldy, who knows he's got Kevin Fiala on the back door. Patient with the puck. Doesn't throw it right in the feet, does Matt Boldy. Finding a wide open Kevin Fiala. Georgiev, no chance. Power play with a huge goal to restore the 3-2 lead, Anthony. Zuccarello to Kaprizov, one touch before they can catch up with it. It's on Hartman's stick. Georgiev with a huge save.
3-on-2 for Minnesota. Fiala's in. Fiala scores!
Wild turned the puck over right inside their own defensive zone. And how about that pass for Matt Zuccarello? Zuccarello in the neutral zone, bypassing two people all the way to that backdoor drive, Kevin Fiala. And then he just does the rest, a quick little chip. Nice pickup there, unbelievable. Bouncing puck, settles it down just in time. Puts it between the glove and the shoulder of Georgiev.
Mentality here the last few weeks, and it's a reason why he's gotten score. He's starting to score more.
Fiala grabs a loose puck, scores!
Well, the Wild just shoot that puck on net. Looks to me like their centerman throws it right puck back on net, and their defensemen were a little bit out of position. Luke Shen could not get back to the front of the net and just beats Kevin Fiala right to the front of the net. And Kevin Fiala says, thank you very much.
Zuccarello, Fiala, Kaprizov, and Eriksson-Ek. Kaprizov for Eriksson-Ek. Back to Zuccarello. Fiala scores! What a win for the Wild!
St. Paul again. You mentioned four forwards on the ice. Eriksson-Ek with a nice play. Zuccarello doing what Zuccarello does. Puts it right in the wheelhouse of Kevin Fiala. And Kevin Fiala absolutely blows it over Darcy Kemper's shoulder. And the Wild find themselves with another huge 2 points and back-to-back overtime wins here over the weekend. Not a bad weekend.
Incredible. Freddie Gaudreau moves in. A penalty coming against Philadelphia. Gaudreau circles the net. Gaudreau for Kulikov. Kulikov into the corner. Fiala scores! What a snipe by Kevin Fiala! And it's 4-0 Minnesota!
Of late, great look there into the corner, basically no angle, and Kevin Fiala had maybe the width of a puck to get this puck up over the shoulder of Jones. Where does the puck go when you're on fire? Right over the shoulder of Jones.
Delorier heading off the ice, two hits in a matter of 4 seconds there on Bertuzzo, doing exactly what he was brought in to do, be a physical presence.
Delorier into tonight's game, fifth in the NHL with 234 hits on the year. Jost, a long shot, tip, Fiala scores! On the rebound, Fiala finds the back of the net, and we're even 1-1.
Rewarded here, getting to the front of the net, just begging for the defenseman Goligoski to rip that puck in, and he gets his wish, deflects the puck in on Ville Husso, and is able to clean up the mess and tie this game up with. Minute 37 seconds left here at the end of the first period.
Middleton, or Ben rather, shovels it down into the Edmonton zone. Nugent Hopkins couldn't get it out of the zone. Fiala to Kulikov to Boldy. Boldy waiting to Fiala. Shot, he scores!
Kevin Fiala with a nice little nifty play into the middle. Finds Matt Boldy. Doesn't shoot the puck off of the shin pads. Buys a little bit of time into Kevin Fiala, and he's able to just shovel that puck right underneath the blocker of Koskinen. Good for Kevin Fiala. He was the man that come up with the empty, with the puck on the, with second effort, getting inside position on Ryan Nugent Hopkins there, who just finished talking. Dean Evason knows a lot about his game, having coached him in Milwaukee when he was with the Nashville Predators organization, and I knew nothing about the kid. Outstanding player.
Fiala intercepts along the wall, scores! He goes short side on the shoulder of Koskinen, and it's 3-0 Minnesota.
Getting pucks through the neutral zone again, coming up with loose change on the forecheck. Kevin Fiala looking out front, sees that there's no one available, but what he does see available right over the shoulder, about the size of a puck, is an open net, and just rips it right over the shoulder of Koskinen, and that's Kevin Fiala's second of the night.
And it hops past Jonas Brodin out to the neutral zone. Matt Boldy holds up and allows his team to get onside, drops one off to Freddie Goudreau. Goudreau centers one out in front, score on the backhand, Fiala. Terrific setup from Frederick Goudreau. Kevin Fiala keeps it rolling. One of the hottest offensive players for the Minnesota Wild of late. And on the road, the Wild have the early lead.
And then Freddie Goudreau does the rest. A beautiful feed to Kevin Fiala. What I like about Fiala's play here is he doesn't just put it on net. He recognizes that Wedgwood is moving from Wedgwood's left to his right.
Roope Hintz setting up Robertson. He has it in the corner. Up high and kept onside for the moment, but now a takeaway by Goudreau. Shorthanded Fiala to the forehand, roots it and scores! Kevin Fiala, his second of the night, scores shorthanded. And the Wild have the lead back.
Entry's an issue. Turnover as they try to enter the zone, and Minnesota goes the other way. Radulov right here trying to get it deep, and the turnover is created. Radulov gets a piece of it. When he does, I think it slows it down for Fiala, and it's a real good move there.
Ben plays it across, and Reimer got a piece of it. Fiala trying to dig it loose in the corner. Out to the line, they score! It was tipped out front, and the Wild have come back to tie it. It's 4-4.
Freddie Goudreau up to the point. Jordy Benn does his best Brett Burns impression. And how about Kevin Fiala? And he's just absolutely everywhere right now. Moving screen. I think this one might catch him. I don't know if that catches the stick or off of his pants, but redirection in the net. Simple play, low to high. Structure's there. I think it goes off Fiala, off the head of Reimer, maybe back off Fiala in the back of the net. But
Kaprizov, Spurgeon. Kaprizov down low, Zuccarello. Canadians have about an extra half man short, and Fiala scores! Dauphin had to go to the bench to get a new stick. It essentially created a 5-on-3 for a few seconds.
Goes back to the bench. Matt Zuccarello, puck on his stick. He sees Fiala waiting for the passing lane to open up. Eventually it does. He puts it right on the tape of Kevin Fiala, and he knows what to do with it.
Todd Polzin's pass too far for Miller. Fiala finds the puck, and Minnesota's out with Boldy. Back for Fiala. One touch back to Goudreau. Goudreau to Fiala. He scores!
Over to Goudreau. Here it is. One touch. Leave it into space. Middleton, Gaudreau, 2-on-0. Then Gaudreau holds it, sells a fake, freezes Demko. He knows he's going to Fiala the whole time. Wide open cage. Kevin Fiala for his 31st. Wild with the 1-0 lead.
Fiala still with it. Feeds Brodin. Back to Fiala. Fiala into the circle. Looking for a lane. He circles the net. Back out front. He scores! Second of the night for Kevin Fiala. And the Wild are back in front 4-3.
But Fiala on the edges, around the net, does a good job here. Knows he's got to elevate it. Gets the leverage. Pulls it on the toe. Little flick. Get it up over the glove.
Hands it off for Boldy. Boldy back to Fiala. Fiala looking. Still with the puck. Still with the puck on his backhand. He scores! Kevin Fiala puts Minnesota back in front.
Wow, what an individual effort. He does the Mohawk, gets the puck up top, beats the guy one-on-one, brings it to the backhand. Boy, I tell you what, it is hard to beat an NHL goaltender on the backhand from that far out. Clean on the glove side. Kevin Fiala does on Riddick.